came out last night in the early hours and filmed some of this being laid, and now that you can see more of it, it's going to be, I'll try and find some angles to get it. There's a lump or two under the water surface just there, and then there's two huge lumps on the top. And what happens is when one frog lays frog spawn, the other pairs try and lay on exactly the same spot. They seem to fight over the same location. They all want to make a one pile in one location for some reason. Frogs there may actually be laying right now. See, there you go. They love to climb on top of it. They all get in a frenzy. One moves, the other ones move. That one there is quite possibly laying at the moment. Anyway, so two huge lumps, we'll call it. Another couple of lumps there, and then there's one smaller lump which looks really tightly packed together, as you can see. And each of those tiny little black dots will turn into a tadpole in a few weeks' time.